Have you ever wondered what amazing archaeological treasures could be uncovered at various dig sites around the world? From mysterious artifacts to ancient ruins, many secrets are waiting to be discovered. In today's video, we'll explore the incredible discoveries that have been uncovered at archaeological dig sites around the world. Hello and welcome to the Juicy Truth. Before we begin, please subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell to receive more amazing content. Now, let's get started with the video. Number 5. Ancient Sanctuary. Archaeologists found what looks like the remains of an old sanctuary in the San Casciano di Bagni Comune, Tuscany, Italy. It is possible that both the Etruscans and the Romans used it. The Etruscans were a people who flourished in Italy throughout the first millennium BC, but the Romans gradually took over their cities and land, and their culture became part of their own. The team found more than 24 well-preserved bronze statues from 2,000 years ago. Archaeologists also found 5,000 gold, silver, or bronze coins, and bronze carvings of individual body parts and organs. At least a few statues depict gods, like Apollo, who was worshipped by the Greeks and the Romans and associated with the sun, and Hygieia, a goddess of healing. Some of the statues had Latin or Etruscan writing carved on them. Number 4. Mummy portraits. Archaeologists from Egypt's Ministry of Tourism and Antiquities found 2 full portraits of mummies along with many half-finished and unfinished portraits in a cemetery in the ancient city of Philadelphia, about 120 kilometers southwest of Cairo. These realistic portraits are nearly 2,000 years old. Today, you can find mummy portraits in museums all over the world, but many of them were dug up by looters. The newfound paintings are the first mummy portraits found in a scientific dig since the British archaeologist Flinders Petrie found portraits in the 1880s. Researchers expect the discovery will help them understand more about mummy portraits, given they were discovered during an archaeological dig and evaluated using current scientific procedures. Number 3. The oldest human jawbone outside of Africa. A human jawbone discovered by a Tel Aviv University team in Mislia Cave on Israel's Mount Carmel presents new evidence that humans migrated beyond Africa 50,000 years earlier, or more, than previous studies have led academics to assume. The fossil was found in 2002 by a freshman on his first archaeological dig, but its importance was not known until 2018. The archaeologists dated burnt flint flakes found in the cave to 250,000 to 160,000 years ago, much earlier than the other evidence of modern humans found outside of Africa, which dates back to 120,000 years ago. The jawbone appeared so modern that it took us 5 years to convince people because they couldn't believe their eyes, according to Mina Weinstein Evron, an archaeologist from the University of Haifa who worked on the research. Number 2. Mummified dinosaur. In 2011, a worker digging a Canadian mine was shocked to find a 110-million-year-old nodosaur fossil almost perfectly preserved. Paleontologists are used to finding fossilized bones and teeth of ancient dinosaurs, but it is much less prevalent for the skin and other soft tissue to last for millions of years. Here, the flesh, heavy armor, and scaly skin cover the bones so well that you can't even see them. After 7,000 hours of painstaking work by a fossil preparer, the incredible find, which weighed 2,500 pounds and was 18 feet long, was shown off at the Royal Tyrrell Museum of Paleontology in Alberta, Canada, in 2017. Analysis of the skin showed shading that suggests the plant-eating nodosaur, despite its size, use camouflage to hide from predators. It will go down in science history as one of the most beautiful and well-preserved dinosaur specimens, said the museum's Caleb Brown in a statement, calling the nodosaur the Mona Lisa of dinosaurs. Number 1. The Lost City of Tenia. Eleni Korka, one of Greece's best archaeologists, has just found the site of Tenia, a city built by Trojan prisoners of war after the Trojan War. The find in the Peloponnese region of southern Greece was the end of Korka's long search in the area, which began in 1984. Over the past year, around 200 coins have been discovered on the site, demonstrating the richness of Tenia, described in ancient books such as the Legend of Oedipus. Korka's archaeologists believe the city, which once housed 10,000 people, was raided by the Visigoths and 200 years later, by the Slavs before being abruptly abandoned. As excavations continue, they anticipate finding more residences, temples, and the city marketplace or agora. Konstantinos Legos, who works with Korka, told the BBC, "It's like an iceberg, and we're just hitting the tip. It will keep giving new interesting things for the next 100 years. And that concludes our list of amazing archaeological treasures uncovered at dig sites. These important archaeological discoveries have captivated people all around the globe. As more sites are discovered and explored, we can only imagine what other amazing treasures might be waiting to be discovered. Do you know of any other incredible archaeological finds? Let us know in the comments. Also, if you like the video, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more. Thanks a lot for tuning in. See you later.